on this episode of Game Changers.
I had 5 examining rooms. I was going from one room to the other, and they were filled with young athletes with what I call adult injuries. I said, my goodness, what's going on here?